Good morning. It is Saturday, 7 days out from the competition. So next Saturday is the actual Ikaika Classic. Right now is, I just got in from the gym. We didn't do anything crazy. It was supposed to be like a kind of like a rest day today and tomorrow, because this coming week is going to be pretty crazy with just trying to pump out as many reps as we can of each muscle group, along with the posing, and then no carbs all week. So today is our carb load day. I'm on my second bowl of Special K cereal. Whenever it is carb day or carb load day, look at the nutritional facts. Look at the serving amount. So I got two different kinds of Special K. And one of them is 28 grams is one serving, and the other is 40 grams, which is almost double, so you can get more volume in. So I started to leave yesterday, and yeah, so now I'm finishing up the videos that I've already posted, and if you guys are watching this, that have already been posted, finishing those up so they can be posted. And I'm just going to take you along with my carb up day and show you guys the things I'm enjoying before peak week starts. And yeah, let's just get to it. Alright, so I had two servings of the vanilla almond. As you guys can see, like I was saying earlier, 40 grams equals those macros. And then I had a serving of the chocolate almonds, which only 28 grams equal pretty much the same macros. So I'm not gonna eat any more of this. I'm gonna have one of these later though. Can't wait to have that. So, making some peppers and onions and egg whites. So go ahead and start making some protein for today. Eight servings of egg whites, one whole egg, and then I have some, it's actually avocado spread, but it has some onions and cilantro in it, and I got that from Target. Same macros as an avocado, so really nothing extra. Also have the low-calorie delight bread and four pieces of turkey bacon. So, like I said earlier, today is an actual high carb day, and right now I'm like at 70 carbs. So I caught myself before it got out of hand and went ahead and actually made a meal, because whenever you know you're excited about finally introducing some carbs back or high carb days, then you tend to go over. You tend to get a little overexcited and you start eating a lot, and you're like, oh, I'll check that later. I'll remember I had, you know, two servings of cereal and a thing of rice. Just go ahead, gain yourself back and start tracking things, start making actual meals and adding a little bit of carbs to it then. That way you don't burn all your carbs in that one sitting or that one specific time and kind of hate yourself since you didn't spread it throughout the day. So that's a tip that I recommend. Like I just did, I caught myself because I was already two bowls of cereal in. So I said, whoop, hold up, go ahead and start making a meal and go ahead and get the day started like you normally would. Now you're just introducing carbs instead of as many veggies to your meals. And you guys already know that I love these seasonings right here. Garlic Parmesan and the ranch. Mm-hmm. Alright, if we're being honest with each other, guys, this is what I am most definitely looking forward to pretty much this whole day. and this is the Lean Cuisine deep dish pizza. I usually go with the pepperoni pizza. Today I went with this is three meat. So the macros for this are 9 fat, 56 carb, and 3 fiber, 8 sugars, and 22 grams of protein. And I think I used to eat one of these every day when I was in Cuba. Like literally every day I think I ate one. But like I said, it's a high carb day. That's good. That is really good. Last bite.
A setting.
Last bite. Huh? I lied. If you like pizza, crepe pizza, that's the way to go. If you want to add more protein to it, which already has 22 grams of protein, you can add like the lunch meat, ham, turkey. You can add more sausage to it, add chicken to it, add beef to it, so you can add more protein as well. Today, so glucosamine and chondroitin. This right here is for joints. And I get this from Sam's. It's just the Chewy multivitamins. I usually take two of these a day. And ever since last week, I started taking the ZMAs every night to help with sleep, help with recovery. So that's pretty much all that I've been taking them. All right, so I decided to heat up some of the asparagus that I made up the other day. 1.5, 3 minutes. And then 6 ounces of the grilled shrimp. So even on your high carb days, it's still good to get as much veggies as you can. Because it's all volume. With me eating this, it'll fill me up. Which means later on in the day, I can have my waffle or whatever carbs I plan on. Alright guys, so I have rethought everything. So I'm not going to make the waffle. I went ahead and finished out the cereal, the box of cereal. So that's going to take up the rest of the carbs for today. And I'm okay with that. But I still need to get the proteins in, so I'm not going to make the waffle. Alright, good evening guys. It is literally like 12 o'clock at night, I think. I think it just became 12 o'clock. So, when I left you guys earlier today, I had ate all of the Special K cereal, which is okay. I just didn't have my protein waffle that I was actually looking forward to having today. So what I did is I took like a 3-hour nap, got it from my nap. And I went to the gym and I redid my full body session that coach sent that I actually did this morning. I redid that and I hit a little bit of cardio as well. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to wake up tomorrow fasted, cardio and abs, and then I'm going to come back here and start my Sunday. So also, while I was gone, I picked up some things from Vitamin Shoppe. So I picked up the Expel wafer. So this right here is the peanut butter. Let's see if it focuses. It's the peanut butter and jelly protein bar. And then this one right here is a Fruity Charms protein wafer. So both of these are protein bars.
The next day.
Oh, good morning. Actually, it's almost afternoon. It is 10 o'clock. I've already gotten up early this morning and I grabbed my laundry because I had clothes in the dryer. Started taking in my water, 6 days out. So started taking in my water, trying to get between 1.5 gallons and 2 gallons today. So I'm almost about to finish that half gallon. I have a gallon jug. I'm about to finish the half gallon that I started this morning, and about to go do some fasted cardio. Still fasted, feeling okay after this after yesterday's crazies. All right, so I am ready for the gym.
All right, guys, I am back. Workout was good. I'm feeling good. Like, abs are tight. So I bought some more of those bars that I got yesterday. I got three each. Peanut butter, jelly, and the Fruity Charms. So I also got digestive enzymes. So I bought this at Vitamin Shop. Basically just helps break down the foods after you eat them. So you're supposed to take one after every meal. So did abs like I said I was gonna do. Did cardio, and yeah. Now I'm about to make breakfast, and I think I might have my protein waffle today. I think that's what I'm gonna do.
One whole egg, two whole eggs, two sides of the bacon, and about to make that waffle. One pack of oatmeal, 2.5 servings of egg whites, one scoop of iso egg stew. Pretty much it. And two of the turkey bacon. All right, guys, so I'm gonna finish the video here. It is 8 o'clock. I'm having 3 ounces of grilled ahi with 1 ounce of walnuts, some seared onions with some asparagus. And I did go and get tanning, get about an hour and a half out there with some overcast, and I was gonna put the hammock up. Also, shout out to Lifted Hammocks. They provided me with there's their Instagram at the bottom, if you can see. Right above the Instagram logo, that's the hammock that I have. But right now, these are the 4 hammocks that they, 4 designs that they currently have. So, and still trying to upload the YouTube videos that should have been up like 2 weeks ago. So having some issues with that because connectivity isn't the best. I guess I don't have Wi-Fi here in the barracks, so I'm having to use my hotspot, and yeah, it's just running into some issues. But oh yeah, just my energy just be really good, and then out of nowhere it just gets sucked away from me. But yeah, it's good that it's slowly starting to wind down, get back into a normal routine, get back to eating some good foods. But right now I'm gonna end the video, so I'll see you guys in the next one. Yeah, this one wasn't too crazy, which is probably gonna be too crazy for the next couple ones until getting closer to show. But yeah, this was see Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. It's about 6 weeks out. I mean, 6 days out, excuse me, from the competition. So, I'm just checking in, then I'll check out, and I'll check you guys in the next video.